Oh, get down. Hop. Hop. Oh, get down.
There's an old Australian stockman lying, dying. And he gets himself up onto one elbow and he turns to his mates who are gathered round and he says, "Watch me wallabies feed, mate. Watch me wallabies feed. They're a dangerous breed, mate. So watch me wallabies feed all together now. Tie me kangaroo down, sport. Tie me kangaroo down. Tie me kangaroo down, sport. Tie me kangaroo down. Keep me cockatoo cool, curl. Keep me cockatoo cool.
What do you think you're wearing, freakazoid boy?"
"I know. I know. Somehow this outfit just isn't working for me. It's too much sporty tennis and not enough glue. Do you think high heels would help? It's not always easy being a fashion, turn to the left, trendsetter, hot tramp. Excuse me. I have a mild dose of Tourette's. Mind you, it helps with the songwriting. You must have heard my debut single, Laughing Gnome."
"You look like a laughing gnome, Bruce."
"Bruce. Oh, you must be mixing me up with Bruce Forsyth, a common mistake. Our singing voices are rather similar. No, I am David Bowie. Cool name, yeah? I made it up myself. When I have kids, I'm going to call them Joey and Zoe and Chloe, etc., etc. What fun."
"Well, I'm a bit of an entertainer, myself. I'm Rolf Harris, young Rolf Harris."
"Do you have alter egos?"
"No, but I've got a didgeridoo."
"But look at the state of you, Rolf. Your hair is a mess. Can't tell if you're a boy or a girl. Rebel, rebel. Sorry. That's the Tourette's again. Have you thought about working on radio?" "No, strike that. Your voice is actually your ugliest feature. Strange accent. Are you from Wolverhampton?"
"Listen, mate. I'm a real artist, not least an artist in song. I specialize in the heartwarming vignette, drawn from the great canvas of the outback, as a metaphor for the Australian soul."
"Some advice, Rolf, include lots of strapping young boys, horses and kangaroos and shit, and maybe some bondage."
"And then I can have a monster hit like Laughing Gnome? Well, lucky me."
"When I heard footsteps behind me, and there was a little old man, the scarlet and grey, chuckling away. Well, he trotted back to my house, and he sat beside the telly, with his tiny hands on his tummy, chuckling away. Laughing all day. Oh, to report you to the no one.
Get that.
I'm a laughing gnome and you can't get me.
Get down, baby.
I'm a laughing gnome and you can't catch me. Said the laughing
gnome. Whoa, hop, hop, hop. Get down.
Well, I gave him roasted toadstools and a glass of dandelion wine. Then I put him on a train to Eastbourne, carried his bag, and gave him a fag.